Today is dog wash day. We have a big pool for the big dogs and a small pool for the small dogs. We have shampoo and towels and lots of water. Our little brother wants to help. No, we say. We put on raincoats and boots. All we need now are some dogs. So we make signs. We put our dog in a wagon. We call, "We will wash dogs today." Soon, lots of dogs show up. Lulu looks like a mop with a bow. Buster looks like he has a black eye. Holly looks like a hot dog with a tail. More dogs come. There are dogs with short ears. There are dogs with spots. Our brother wants to get into the pool, too. No, I say. Today, this pool is for dogs, not a boy. We wash the dogs. We dry them with towels. They are nice and clean. My brother is back. He has our cat. Oh, no! There goes the cat. There go the dogs. There goes our brother. They run into the flowers. They jump over the fence. They go under the clothes. Oh, no, what a mess. Today is dog wash day. Today is boy wash day, too. Pool, tub, dogs, dog, shampoo, towels, water, raincoats, boots, signs, wagon, mop. Bow, eye, hot dog, tail, ears, spots. Boy, cat, fence, brush, flowers, clothes.